after West Indies 1-wicket win against Pakistan in the first test. Skipper Craig Brathwaite said, "A remarkable test, we never lost hope." He added, "Pakistan bowled very well, and this pitch, Sabina Park, requires patience from the batsman. Whoever had more patience came out on top." West Indies lead the two-match test series 1-0. Second test will begin on Friday. Subscribe to the channel for more news.